ladies and gentlemen. It's time for Dylan to go for his first walk on the beach. And I am showing you him eating and reaching for a peach. And it's a gorgeous day, ladies and gentlemen, for Dylan to be walking on the beach.
Pick him up, please. Bring him back. He's going too far. Up here, please. Put him on there. Put him there. Down, please.
Come in.
That's it. Come, Dylan. Dylan, come on. Dylan, come on. Good boy. So you're going to go for a little walk up here. It's your first seafront walk. And it's on film. Dylan! Hello. And then keep walking. Good boy.
Hello.
Come on. So it's just a nice day to give him a little walk. We've done all our work this morning. Come the afternoon, we can take a bit of time off, get a few bills paid, reflect what needs to be done throughout the rest of the week, and enjoy walking our dog, Dylan. And there he is walking. Mm.
hello, is that? You like to move him along. Dylan. So it's just a lovely day, ladies and gentlemen, as we are walking Dylan on this lovely paradise in England. Hello. Dylan. Dylan.
Oh, that's my little boy's name. Dylan. My nephew's called Dylan.
He's
named after Bob Dylan. Oh.
Yeah, my last dog was
named
after Pink
Floyd. All right. Lovely little boy. He's gorgeous. Look at him. Look at him, Teddy. Hello. Well, Teddy's 15 months old, and he's at that age where he's an adolescent.
Yeah.
If I let him off the lead, if he's already...